Ladies and gentlemen, I declare open the proceedings of the Preparatory Commission of the United Nations. The commission was set up by the San Francisco Conference to make the necessary plans for the first meetings of the institutions of the United Nations. We are here today to carry out that task. Among us, we represent more than 50 nations. The importance which our governments attach to our task and to the outcome of our deliberations is shown, I venture to think, by the numbers and the eminence of the delegates and advisors who have come.